In Acadia Parish, a Crowley man is dead after a vehicle crash. The crash took the life of 62-year-old James Anthony Cormier. State police say Cormier was driving an 18-wheeler and ran off of the roadway near a curve on LA 13. The 18-wheeler then struck a utility pole and overturned. Cormier died at the scene.